स्टूडेंट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 7.9 एंड इट इज वर्ड प्रॉब्लम ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, लुक केयरफुली. एन एम्प्टी कंटेनर वेट्स 1/3 केजी एंड विक्रम पुट 7/6 केजी ऑफ राइस इनटू द कंटेनर. व्हाट विल बी द टोटल वेट ऑफ कंटेनर नाउ. सो वन कंटेनर हैव हाउ मेनी वेट्स फ्रॉम बिगनिंग 1/3 एंड अगेन वी पुट इन विक्रम पुट 7.6 केजी. सो हाउ कैन वी राइट नंबर 1 7.9 वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. सो वी विल राइट लाइक दिस वेट ऑफ कंटेनर. Equal to 1/3 kg. Okay. Now, Vikram put 7.6 kg of rice into the container. Weight put by Vikram. Equal to 7/6 kg. So total weight is equal to 1/3 plus 7/6. I think after that you will be able to do. So first we find out LCM, and LCM is 6, 3 2s are 6, so we write like this 1 into 2 plus 6 1s are 6, 1 into 7, and it is 2 plus 7/6, 9/6, 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6, so total answer is 3/2. Okay. So look carefully. Question number 2. John bought 1/2 kg of beans and 2/3 kg of tomatoes. What is the total weight of vegetable? It is the same as the question number 1. You can do. And first thing, in word problem, you have to write the statement properly. Okay. Number 3, Ram took 1/3 hour to repair a chair, 2/3 hour repair a table, and 1/6 hour to repair a coat. Find the total time. So same, it is same like question number 1 and 2 addition. Number 4, Mrs. Srivastava brought 11/12 liter of milk and Mrs. Shukla bought 5/6 liter of milk. Who bought more milk and by how much? So children, it is little different. That means it is subtract. So by subtraction method, you can do this. So question number 4, little different. That's why I am solving here. Look carefully. Mrs. Srivastava bought 11/12 liter of milk. And Mrs. Shukla bought 5/6 liter of milk. Who bought more milk and by how much? So how can you write, children? First you find out who bought more milk. So Mrs. Milk bought by Mrs. Srivastava. Equal to 11/12 liter. Again, milk bought by Mrs. Shukla. is equal to 5 by 6 liter. So, who bought more milk? Okay. So, how can we find out? After subtraction, more milk bought is equal to 11 by 12 minus 5 by 6. Okay, so again we find out the LCM. So find LCM of 12 and 6 is 12. And 12 ones are 12, 1 into 11 minus 6 2s are 12, that's why 2 into 5. So 11 minus 10 by 12 is equal to 1 by 12 liter. So how much is 1 by 12 and who bought more milk? So answer is Mrs. Srivastava bought more milk. It is the answer of this question. Okay. So children, look carefully in question number 5. A man filled with scooter with petrol by 7.8 liter. In the evening, there was 1 by 4 liter of petrol left. How many liters of petrol the scooter consumed? So, by subtraction, you can get the answer. And same as the question number 4. Number 6. What must be added 7 by 20 to get 19 by 15? It is also the same. Here I am giving the process, look carefully. Suppose the number is x. So how can we write the statement? 7 by 20 plus x is equal to 19 by 15. And by this you can solve the question easily. Okay. Now, okay. Now question number 7. A notebook weight is 5 by 12 kg. Okay. So find the weight of such as the 10 notebook. So how can we write? First we write like this. Question number 7. Look. Weight of one notebook is equal to 5 by 12 kg. Okay. Now find the weight of 10 such notebook. So one notebook weight is 5 by 12. So weight of 10 notebook is equal to 5 by 12 multiply by 10, and the same we will do 5 into 10 by 12, and it is 50 by 12. Okay, so it is the answer of this question. So children, I hope by this explanation you can do exercise 7.9. there is 7 sum in this chapter and you will do in your notebook. And the first thing, you definitely write the statement in word problem, otherwise we will cut the marks in exam also, and it is not good for you also. Okay, thank you.